showed you how to operate Twine. So first thing you want to do is you want to press add story. It's a brand new story and put in the name. What should the name be? That seems like a good name. And then you start off with one starting passage, then you put the mouse on it and go down and press on the pencil to change it. You can change the name of the passage to something like that. And then you can change the text to text. Then you can do different things like, where is it? You can do bold. Bold. You can do so then, if I press new slide, it goes to the next one, and then I've got the two different options to go to the two different other slides.